Some breaking news right now out of Southwest D.C. Police are investigating a double shooting. It happened about 3.5 hours ago on First Street Southwest, not too far from Nats Park. Now, we're told a man and a young person were shot. That man was hit in the shoulder. The younger person was shot in the leg and the chest, but both are in the hospital. We are working to get an update on their conditions at this hour.